Where'd Rick go? Easy killer.
Morocco's got slippery ground. Leave it to me.
Somebody's just a little bit clumsy. What's funny is that sort of thing happens to you all the time.
I fall pretty much on a monthly basis. It smells very incense.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Here. Rub it and see what happens.
Hold on. Keep waiting. Keep waiting.
Wake up. Nothing.
We're not buying that one. It's a dud.
I'm just expecting that to be a lad just like crawling over and like swooping down and stealing bread. They should have bread set out, like bread. You saw a baguette.
I believe so.
Ooh, look at that one.
Yeah, that one's neat.
Let's go buy some.
It's really cool back here. We've never actually just walked through like all these crannies and whatnot. Through Morocco, we've just kind of stopped and looked at stuff that was on the outside of it, but it's really cool. Continue the tradition we just started. We got one in Morocco now, or we're about to have one.
We've always had the penny tradition, but now we're for this trip, we're trying to get one in every country.
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh, it's shiny. Pretty.
It's a good one, huh?
Yeah. I can't see it, but it's pretty.
Well, that was it for Morocco. Hey, Ducky.
Hi, Grandma. He's going to get Daisy. She was over there.
That building's so cool right there.
See what?
I said that building is always so cool.
I know. They're so, like, authentic looking. Here we go.
Yeah, this place is pretty.
It has a ton of Hello Kitty. And it's always packed. Well, packed. So we pretty much skip all this like toy stuff.
Yeah.
We go straight to the back and they've got the candy and the chopsticks and all the actual like trinkets of Japan.
Notice the theme of food and trinkets. Keep swimming. We'll spend like 30 minutes right here. Maybe not really, but.
I have to get the train. Oh, they moved them.
They did move them because they used to be right
here. They used to be hanging up right there. Now they're right here. I have these. These ones are broke. These are super cheap. They're like $5. Oh, they have sets now. They're $1. You get a two.
A bunny.
Yep. This little ball. I like this owl. Oh no, I like this candy one.
Man, so many balls.
I know, I always see them. Oh, look at this one. It says Lucky Dogs. I like this panda one.
Man, if you ever wanted sake.
The organic acid of yumi balances the beauty, the beautiful taste of. All this is like sake.
So you have some really neat like teapots and little sets here that we've been looking at. Could decide on which one I actually wanted to get, but they have a lot of different ones that are really neat. They have so many of them. They have a lot of green tea. Thought about trying this one. But I decided not to right now. We're just gonna kind of stick to getting chopsticks, and we want to try a lot of different candy from here, so we're stocking up on some Japanese candy. We have a lot of neat mugs and tea sets, and that sort of thing over here too. Stocking up on candy, huh?
You know me. When in Japan,
eat Japanese candy.
You don't know what it is.
She loves the candy, so that's what we're getting a lot of.
Hey, you want to get, I'm going to put these back. These are ones that you picked up. Wait for it. And get this. Same thing. It's just a variety pack. You get the variety. You get grape, muscat, whatever that is, and apple.
Yeah. Sounds good.
Is it good, huh?
Yeah.
And I put that one back. I'm going to get these. Sour and fruity, juicy peach flavor, and I like it.
We've tried other peach Japanese candy before, and it was really good. So
I didn't try it. You tried it. By the time I tried it, I had left it in my car for like 2 weeks and it melted.
Well, it was good when I tried it, at least.
I think I might like this.
Is that pomegranate?
Yeah. Love pomegranate.
So much candy. Candy everywhere. It's like one big candy store, except they've got all this other stuff too. All the different cookware. One row of chopsticks. And then all those chopsticks over there. Some little ubinaz.
We have enough chopsticks.
Plate sets here.
Communion things. Well, I mean, I don't know. They look like the little things that you get when in communion. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah. I don't know what those are.
Sometimes they don't give you the bread. Sometimes they give you this little cracker thing.
It's
Mario. They're like super slimy.
I don't
want to
be able to read
almost
what it is. Wow, look at this.
Peppermint candy. That looks.
It looks like it would taste like ice.
That is neat. I feel like that would be good.
Just when you thought they were out of candy.
Pure cane sugar candy. It's pure, just sugar. Pure cane sugar candy.
For the intense sweet tooth craving, huh? They even have snacks. Like little crackers and pretzels.
Pretzels?
I'm sorry, not pretzels, but like.
Oh, what are these?
These
look good.
They look cinnamon, sugary, yummy.
What are these?
Got it yet?
Nope. Can't tell.
So they have a lot of snacks too.
Freezer. Like, look at them. Come look. They look like mushy balls.
Rice cakes?
No. You take them and you put them in your freezer.
That's what it says at the top.
And you eat them. Oh. Well, what was he talking about? He said you take them and you put them in your freezer and you eat them and they taste like a popsicle.
Well, I have no idea.
Oh, they have filling in them. Nah.
Not about that feeling, huh?
Huh, never been in here before. Spirited Beast, this is a collection of Japanese arts.
Dragon Ball Z.
Oh lord.
May or may not have watched that back in my junior high days.
You probably did. Do you watch Pikachu too?
I did.
I mean Pokemon? Is it? Yeah, it's Pokemon.
Yeah.
Pikachu's the only one I ever paid attention to. Because he was the cutest. This is kind of scary stuff. So Hello Kitty's art. It's an ancient art form in Japan. Whew. He's scary. That was interesting. That was very interesting. Oh, a bee. Okay, go this way.
He gonna bother you?
Yes, he will.
Is it, like, peaceful looking?
I know. Okay, so when you build my castle for me, I want a moat like this around it.
Don't you have like koi fish in it?
Yes.
So we walk all the way around the world just to end up eating in America for lunch, but hey.
What can you do?
I wanted to try the fried shrimp here.
Play it safe, because Jared can eat shrimp now. We're so excited.
These fries are awesome. Really good.
They are really, really good. So we got just the fried shrimp and the french fries, and me and Jared are sharing it. It's plenty for me and him both to eat. It's really pretty in here. It's almost like you're kind of like in a courtyard because you have this fountain in here.
Yeah.
I really like it. It's really cool in here. It doesn't look like it would be, but it's really, really cool in here. I'm actually like perfectly at temperature. You like it? Have you tried a shrimp? You tried a shrimp already?
Uh-huh.
You like them?
They're pretty good. Not just awesome, but they're good.
Good.
All right, so now we're in America. I got my really nice shiny penny for this one since it's gonna be fries. And let's see, I like both of the first two, but I'm gonna go with American Adventure. Because Brittany and I are always going on adventures together.
Which one did you pick?
Which one do you think I got?
I think you got that one, or that one.
Well, which one do you think?
That one? Am I wrong? You got the one I said! That's the one I like! Good job!
Because we're always going on adventures together.
Oh, well, I was high-fiving just... Okay,
one,
what do
two,
we're
about three.
Okay, wait. Look at my elbow. One, two, three. Bam!
Everything. Nailed it. Tell me what's in there. No, it's a t-shirt. Does a t-shirt. It's a nice t-shirt, huh?
He's such a trickster.
Her hoodie's under there.
You got me one. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, I love it.
I wanted to get you the mini one the whole time, since you're my mini.
Aww, love it. Thank you. Sweet. Did you do this while I was in the bathroom?
Maybe.
Yeah, they can't be.
When I was buying a t-shirt.
Wow, why don't you get that t-shirt first, though? I thought you were getting a t-shirt. I love it. Oh, thank you so much.
Love you.
Look, man, just the right time. Don't let go.
Fred doesn't like thunderstorms. It's starting to rain, so we're about to put our ponchos on. Oh, we keep walking around everywhere. So the designer of Brett's like favorite perfume. Standing right here.
It's beautiful.
Meet people, sign an autograph. Called in here in the Norway Pavilion today. Brett saw the sign outside, made a beeline in here. Somebody's kind of fangirling right now. So he's the designer.
Somebody nice. Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Good. I just want to meet you because this is my favorite person.
Really?
I smelled it last year when I was drinking, and I smelled it when I was outside, and I sniffed it into Norway, and I
really?
Came and I was like, what is that? Wow. And I bought this bag and I got it last time.
Let's just take a picture together.
Okay. Oh. Thank you so much.
You have one for me too?
Yes.
Thank you.
Wow.
Thank you so much.
Oh, fangirl, son. What's a fangirl?
I know. Well, that's my favorite perfume ever.
That's like, so cool. He was actually here.
How much
like 200, wasn't it?
Stupid. Whatever that was. This one says 100, but mine was more than 100. She's like, mine was like $200 and something, and I would have never spent that much money on perfume, but I did.
She loved it so much.
I was on the streets in Norway, and I smelled it. I have a sniffer. I sniff things out, and I was like. Double A to Norway. I was like, what is that? And I said, what does that smell? And they said that. And I bought it. And it smells so good. It was in my Disney World haul. Raining.
All right. You ready to go try to ride something before we leave?
Yeah. Oh, it's so good. Oh, I'm such a fan, girl.
We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. Not really, we're just going to pick up our stuff we bought at Japan. So, cool thing, when you buy stuff, and I mean, for sure the World Showcase, obviously, but I guess other places too. You can have it shipped to your resort on most things, but like in this case, we bought like glass liquids that like in bottles from there, and so they can't ship those back to the resort. But there's package pickup at the front of the park, and towards the end of the day they send them all there, and so like right now they said after 6 we could pick it up, so that's what we're about to do. You just gotta have your receipt
for it. So there's a window, so you just ring the bell there.
So not here. This is what you don't want to do. You want to go to this window that says package pickup. If only they would have had a sign there that would have said where you pick up packages. So this is where you got to pick them up. Daisy's not mean.
I know, I love Daisy, but this Daisy's mean. And I want her.
Why you gotta look so mean?
All right, well, we're gonna get our stuff, hopefully.
Still waiting to pick up our package. Figment's still looking at us like we lost our mind. Are you still waiting here? Oh, here it comes.
Awesome.
Sweet.
There you go.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. So we just picked up our patches, and this is our new friend from Australia.
Hey,
what was your name? Megan. I have a friend that spells her name like that, though.
Oh, wow. You don't see many people
yep.
like that.
Yep, and I have a friend that spells it M-A-G-E-N, and there's not a lot of people that spell it that way either.
That.
So, it was so good to meet you. We'll see you later. Have a good rest of your trip in your college program. Bye.
Well, we got our stuff.
Yeah, we finally got it.
Look at all of our sodas that we got.
Okay, so like seriously, my favorite people I've met, my favorite cast members I've met
been Australian.
Are Australian. Like, there's two girls that we've met, and it was a girl at Star Tours, and then her. Like, just randomly, we decided to ship our stuff to the front of the resort, and she was so much fun. Park. Hey, at least I'm not like driving. Where were we at? Oh, we were at the beach, and I was calling everything a resort.
We're at the hotel. She's like,
we're at our resort. I mean,
there's only one place you can call it a resort. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-mm. Unless you go to like
Sandals or something.
yeah, no. We picked Disney, but we really, I liked her. She was so fun to talk to. And we,
you know, obviously we think she has a strong accent.
And she's like,
she said the same thing about her, just American.
And I'm like, what? She said, I love Southern accents. And
so what we're gonna do is take this back because we don't want to carry this around Hollywood Studios with us. And we're gonna go back to our resort, drop this off, charge our phones, our cameras for a little while. I think we're gonna head to Hollywood Studios. We have a fast pass for Rock and Roller Coaster we want to catch.
Yep.
And then we're just gonna hang around, go get in line, and watch Fantasmic.
And then we'll call it a night.
The variety pack. You get the variety. Fine. You get grape, muscat, whatever that is, and apple.
Yeah. Sounds good.
Is it good, huh?
Yeah.
And I put that one back. I'm gonna get these. Sour and fruity, juicy peach flavor. I like.
We've tried other peach Japanese candy before, and it was really good. So
I didn't try it. You tried it. By the time I tried it, I had left it in my car for like 2 weeks and it melted.
Well, it was good when I tried it, at least.
I think I might like this.
Is that pomegranate?
Yeah. Love pomegranate.
So much candy. Candy everywhere. It's like one big candy store, except they've got all this other stuff too. All the different cookware. One row of chopsticks. And then all those chopsticks over there. It's a little Ubinaz.
We have enough chopsticks.
Plate sets here.
Communion things. Well, I mean, I don't know. They look like the little things that you get when at communion. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah. I don't know what those are.
Sometimes they don't give you the bread. Sometimes they give you those little cracker things.
It's
Mario. They're like super slimy.
I don't
want to
be able to read
almost
what it is. Wow, look at this.
Peppermint candy. That looks.
It looks like it would taste like ice.
That is neat. I feel like that would be good.
Just when you thought they were out
pure
of candy.
Cane sugar candy. It's pure, just sugar. Pure cane sugar candy.
Hmm.
My.
For the intense sweet tooth craving, huh? They even have snacks. Like little crackers and pretzels.
Pretzels.
I'm sorry, not pretzels, but like.
These look good.
They look cinnamon, sugary, yummy.
What are these?
This is what a strawberry.
Got it yet?
Nope.
So they have a lot of snacks too.
Let's try some of these.
This guy was saying that you get these and you take them and you put them in your freezer. Like, look at them. Come look.
They look like mushy balls.
Rice cakes?
No. You take them and you put them in your freezer.
That's what it says at the top.
And you eat them. Oh. Well, what was he talking about? He said you take them and you put them in your freezer and you eat them and they taste like a popsicle.
Oh, I have no idea.
Oh, they have filling in them. Nah.
Not about that filling, huh?
Huh, never been in here before. Spirited Beast, this is a collection of Japanese art.
Dragon Ball Z.
Oh, Lord.
May or may not have watched that back in my junior high days.
You probably did. Do you watch Pikachu too?
I did.
I mean, Pokemon? Is it? Yeah, it's Pokemon.
Yeah.
Pikachu's the only one I ever paid attention to. Because he was the cutest. This is kind of scary stuff. So, Hello Kitty's art. It's an ancient art form in Japan. Whew, he's scary. That was interesting.
Yeah.
That was very interesting. A bee. Okay, go this way. This way. Yeah.
He gonna bother you?
Yes, he will.
Like,
I know. Okay, so when you build my castle for me, I want a moat like this around it.
Don't you have like koi fish in it?
Yes.
So we walk all the way around the world just to end up eating in America for lunch, but hey.
What can you do?
I wanted to try the fried shrimp here.
Play it safe, because Jared can eat shrimp now. We're so excited.
These fries are awesome. Really good.
They are really, really good. So we got just the fried shrimp and the french fries, and me and Jared are sharing it. It's plenty for me and him both to eat. It's really pretty in here. It's almost like you're kind of like in a courtyard because you have this fountain in here.
Yeah.
I really like it. It's really cool in here. It doesn't look like it would be, but it's really, really cool in here. I'm actually like perfectly at temperature. You like it? Have you tried a shrimp? You tried a shrimp already?
Uh-huh.
You like them?
Pretty good. Not just awesome, but they're good.
Good.
Alright, so now we're in America. I got my really nice shiny penny for this one since it's gonna be fries. And let's see, I like both of the first two, but I'm gonna go with American Adventure. Because Brittany and I are always going on adventures together.
Which one do you think?
Which one do you think I got?
I think you got that one or that one.
Well, which one do you think?
That one? Am I wrong? You got the one I said! That's the one I like! Good job!
Because we're always going on adventures together.
Oh, well, I was half-having just...
Okay, one, two, three.
Okay, wait. Look at my elbow. One, two, three. Bam!
Every... Nailed it. Tell me what's in there. No, it's a t-shirt. Does a t-shirt. It's a nice t-shirt, huh?
He's such a trickster.
Her hoodie's under there.
You got me one. Thank you.
Welcome. I wanted to get you the mini one the whole time, since you're my mini.
Aww, love it. Thank you. Did you do this while I was in the bathroom?
Maybe.
Yeah, they can't be.
When I was buying a t-shirt.
Wow, why don't you get that t-shirt first, though? I thought you were going to get the t-shirt. I love it. Thank you so much. I can't wait to wear it.
Love you.
Look, man, just the right time. Don't let go.
Brett doesn't like thunderstorms. It's starting to rain, so we're about to put our ponchos on. We keep walking around everywhere.
So, the designer of Brett's like favorite perfume.
Standing right here.
It's beautiful.
Meet people, sign an autograph. Here in the Norway Pavilion today. Brett saw the sign outside, made a beeline in here. Somebody's kind of fangirling right now. So he's the designer.
Oh, this would be nice. Something really nice actually. Hi!
Hi!
How are you?
Yeah, I just want to meet you
because
this is my favorite person.
Really?
I showed it.
Really?
And I smelled it when I was outside. And I sniffed it into Norway. And I
really?
Came and I was like, what
oh,
is
wow.
that? And I bought
this bag and I got it last time.
Let's just take a picture together.
Okay. Thank you so much.
You have one for me too?
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you
so much.
fangirl. Someone's a fangirl.
I know. Well, that's my favorite perfume ever.
That's so cool. He was actually here.
How much did you ask for?
Like 200, wasn't it?
Stupid. Whatever that was. It's outrageous. If I just
I'm not $1,800.
This one says 100, but mine was more than 100. She's like, mine was like $200 and something, and I would have never spent that much money on perfume, but I did.
She loved it so much.
I was on the streets in Norway, and I smelled it, and I was so fascinated by the candy and the chopstick and all the actual like trinkets of Japan.
Notice the theme of food and trinkets. Keep swimming. Here we'll spend like 30 minutes right here. Maybe not really, but.
They
did move them because they used to be right here.
They used to be hanging up right there. Now
I have these. These ones are gross.
These are super cheap. They're like $5.
Oh, they have sets now. They're $12. You get two. I think I'm gonna get a bunny.
A bunny?
Oh, I like this owl.
Man, so many balls.
I know, I always see them.
Oh, look at this one. It says Lucky Dogs. I like this panda one.
Man, if you ever wanted sake.
The organic acid of yumi balances the beautiful taste of.
All this is like stuff.
So they have some really neat like teapots and little sets here that we've been looking at. Couldn't decide on which one I actually wanted to get, but they have a lot of different ones that are really neat. They have so many of them. They have a lot of green tea. Thought about trying this one. But I decided not to right now. We're just gonna kind of stick to getting chopsticks, and we want to try a lot of different candy from here, so we're stocking up on some Japanese candy. We have a lot of neat mugs and tea sets, and that sort of thing over here too. Stocking up on candy, huh?
You know me. When in Japan.
Deep Japanese candy.
You don't know what it is.
She loves the candy, so that's what we're getting a lot of.
Hey, you want to get, I'm going to put these back. These are ones that you picked up. Wait for it.
Where'd Britt go? Easy killer.
Morocco's got slippery ground.
Leave it to me.
We'll be right back. Somebody's just a little bit clumsy. What's funny is that sort of thing happens to you all the time.
I fall pretty much on a monthly basis. It smells very incense.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Here, rub it and see what happens.
Hold on, keep waiting. Keep waiting.
Wake up. Nothing.
We're not buying that one. It's a dud.
I'm just expecting that to be a lad and just like crawling over and like swooping down and stealing bread. They should have bread set out, like bread.
You saw a baguette.
I believe so.
Ooh, look at that one.
Yeah, that one's neat.
Let's go buy some. What's that?
It's really cool back here. We've never actually just walked through like all these crannies and whatnot. Through Morocco, we've just kind of stopped and looked at stuff that was on the outside of it, but it's really cool. Tini, the tradition we just started, we got one in Morocco now, or we're about to have one.
We've always had the penny tradition, but now we're for this trip, we're trying to get one in every country.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, it's shiny. Pretty.
It's a good one, huh?
Yeah. I can't see it, but it's pretty.
Well, that was it for Morocco. Hey, Ducky.
Hi, Grandma. He's going to get Daisy. She was over there.
That building's so cool right there.
See what?
I said that building is always so cool.
I know. They're so, like, authentic looking. Here we go.
Oh, man. If you love Hello Kitty.
Yeah, this place is for you.
It has a ton of Hello Kitty. And it's always packed.
Yeah.